Hi friends, this is Dr. Sanjeev Mani from IndianRadiologist.com, and once again we are going to do a product review today of a wonderful new printer from SS Digitech. This is the Oki system and it is a DICOM printer. SS Digitech has two printers. One is that for A4 paper, so that is classically for ultrasound users. But there's another amazing new printer that they have that we are going to review today. This is one that can take all prints, be it CT, MR and ultrasound. So basically this printer can take all sizes, right from A4 to A3, and it's very simple to adjust. So if you have a look here, it's got a mechanical pull-out tray right here, and you can actually adjust what pictures you need to take or what size of papers you need to take from right here. By just changing this, we know what size we want. We just push it back in and we are ready to print. So it's very quick. This is DICOM, so basically it can connect directly to your CT or MR machine, and you do not need any intervening computer or intervening software to print these pictures. So how are these pictures? These pictures are on glossy paper. There are two varieties that are available. One is the plain paper, which is laser coated on top, and the second is a non-tearable paper. What is advantages is the price once again. The price is really cheap. The printers are costing from 1.5 lakhs Indian rupees onwards. However, it depends on your volumes. If your volumes are good, it is pay-as-you-go model again that is being put forward by SS Digitech. And the maintenance of the printer as well as the refill of the toner, which will be required perhaps once in 3 weeks for a 1000 print, will be done absolutely free by SS Digitech. So we have some images here that we would like to show you, and also we didn't believe these images only. We did a test run with our Voluson G machine, which is there in our center, and the results are here for us to see. So we can first see some pictures of a CT scan of a cardiac CT, and you can see nice vivid colors on this image. We also have some pictures here of a 3D CT of the skull. All the pictures, basically all the parts, especially the orbit also, as you can see here, is very well delineated. We also get images of chest x-rays as well as all conventional films. It can be used as a default sometimes, although the acceptance is still to come amongst radiologists and other clinicians, but it can be used as a backup or as a second copy also. So we have thousands of images on our CT and MR, and always we do need to give key images to a patient so that even the clinician can look at that just single key image and know what it is. So this printer is pretty good for you to use not only alone but besides your conventional printing techniques, because you can easily print out nice color key images at a click of a button. Here you have a picture I have got of a sample of a PET CT. You can easily see key images given here, highlighting wherever the lesion is, and you can label them also very easily. So basically what we have in summary is a nice new product from SS Digitech. It's not really new, it's been around for a year, year and a half, but it's gaining popularity. Why? Because the pictures are nice and crisp. You get multiple formats from one printer, which is a tabletop model, and also this is really cheap.